great. Are you ever gonna win a varsity race?
Mm-hmm. Psych!
Welcome to TNN, everybody.
Welcome to TNN.
We got our host.
We're back.
Me.
Hello.
And we got...
First, we're going to interview the Trey Hurts. What's your strategy tomorrow?
Come out fast and do your best to hold it.
So your strategy is to come out first
and then get slow down.
Your strategy is to come out first.
Pass by one person. Bennett, break.
Slow down.
No.
You are planning to get slower. You are going to get disastrously slower.
I'm playing
slow enough for Reed to beat him? I don't know.
Beating Bennett, break? I don't know.
Will you be within 20 seconds of the Bennett, break?
25.
Maybe Mary Claire, but
this is from anyways. This is when I first started running. Ignore this. Did nothing.
Hey, Reed, keep playing that song. I want to hear Trey's singing.
I don't.
Go sing. Yes, you were just singing. You were just singing. Sing again. Look at this beanhead.
Don't run anything in.
2 seconds in your class.
I don't know.
Stop.
5, 6, 7, 8. What?
Oh, from my church.
That's what I thought.
From my church.
Hey, is it night-night time? Is it night-night? Bennett, I got you.
Right, Terry ready? Likes night-night.
Who? Tap.
Cross country.
And we're back, folks.
Oh no.
At the high school. What do we got today? James Clemens.
Reed. Last chance.
Reed, what's your strategy for today?
Not kill myself on the first mile.
Oh yeah, that's what you did at Jesse Elliott.
Yeah. I need to not start with David. And if I'm going to beat him, I got to catch him at the end.
At the end. Anyways, my name is Tony Kreider. I'm assistant coach at Wallace State. And I'd like to...
your scholarship.
I've been waiting for this all my life.
I'd like to offer you a scholarship.
This is what I work for every single
you
day.
You want one too? You want a scholarship too?
Bro, are you kidding
me? A scholarship
me?
To Wallace State? I mean, come on, dude.
Bro, we'd be
Wallace
one and two.
Dude, we'd be one and two at Wallace State.
Wallace State, what are you talking about here? Top 10% of business schools in the entire United States for community colleges.
Goodness.
Communities.
That's the trick.
That's where they get you.
What was that you can't wait for?
I can't wait for TNN News.
TNN News. What is that? Explain to me, what does that stand for?
It stands for TNN News Network.
Trey News Network News here, guys.
Welcome back to the show.
Trey News Network News.
We're here about to leave for James Clemens.
Are you really?
Yes. My mic is underneath this. PD. And he juked Tua out. Oh!
So your goal for the Iron Bowl is to keep Tua in for 4 quarters. Okay, Glenn, why is that your goal?
And to beat Alabama.
No, you're going to beat Alabama all by yourself?
Of course.
I mean, Trey, how is that possible?
I found this little machine, you know? It duplicates things. And I just printed 11 more of myself.
Oh, really? Show it to me.
I don't know. It's at home.
I'll believe it when I see it.
I don't know. Ask John about it. He saw it yesterday at my house.
Yeah, I saw it.
You know what else John saw? What? This Ellen Mario Kart.
Hey, you know what I did see? What he's talking about to duplicate himself, it's called the Me Creator. Cosmo made like...
A me of me last night.
And the Creator was... The Creator was Courtney.
It was.
Trey, let me clear this up. Last year, Trey, you beat the national champion, Alabama, but you lost. Stop. Stop it. You lost to the national champion, UCF.
You made it to the national champion. You made it to the SEC championship.
And then it got destroyed.
Georgia did.
Your team got torched.
They got torched. What do you mean, no? You lost.
We beat both of the teams in the national championship.
Who lost to Tennessee last week?
And he turns around to never speak again.
Tua is overrated.
Tell me, what would happen? What would happen? No, no. Let me ask you a question. Stop it.
Makes me so Auburn would crush Tua. Their defense is the only thing that's good because Jarrett Stidham's terrible.
Yeah, but their secondary is awful.
Their secondary is like suspended. We will beat Alabama.
Unranked team, by the way.
What about Tua? How's Tua?
We're going to beat the crap out of Tua. We're going to show Tua who's daddy.
So he's going to do bad. All right.
Yeah.
Polls are just ending now. Everyone's really annoying. Oh my gosh, please stop your mouths from moving because it's really annoying. Just kill me right now, kill me in the freezer. I'm going right now, because I don't
make noise. This is a message to all the Mike Carrot here. I wasn't strong enough. I tried to fight the people around me, you know, the people who were sane. I failed, though. I'm somehow outnumbered in this cruel world. And I just don't think I can carry on. There's not really much else I'm prepared to do besides telling them all to shut up, which I've already done. It doesn't work. All of my methods have failed. And I can't help but feel I am partially responsible. So, with flame in my heart and sadness in my soul, I will bid this team and the world goodbye once and for all.
In the course, what did you say about Reed's time today?
I said he just needs to skip the whole 17s and just be like right behind 17s. Me.
I'm skipping 16s. 15:40, first place.
Oh, shoot.
Finna get a chain like Bennett. All paid for. 14 karat gold. You already know.
Folks, if Reed can beat me in a race, I'm buying him one of these. Yes.
Finna be matching?
Beats me, yeah. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be
shown you everything I want to show you yet in terms of running mechanics and form. This guy completely understands it.
He does.
Coach, I don't want to do it too much too soon. He gets it. He's got it.
Coach, it runs in the family. Run, get it?
Yeah. Welcome back to TNN post-race.
It's not TNN, this is the vlog. No, anyways, so what happened today, Trey? You were in the lead for 2.5 miles, and what happened?
He blew it. My body was not used to going that fast, so I hadn't adapted that much. But hey, Bennett beat me by 10 seconds. It was 22 last race. I'm making progress.
More like I'm going backwards.
I'm making progress.
Well, you gotta respond to that.
I beat Bennett State. No, I'm just kidding. How did it feel winning your first ever race?
Well, Trey Hurt, it was a great feeling.
It is a great feeling.
I've been waiting for it for about 6 years now, ever since I was in the seventh grade. First win, quite possibly my last, but you know, I'm excited. It was a very, very exhilarating.
Your last? No.
Maybe.
Sectionals and state, baby.
Oh yeah.
The Will Pinson of who?
Oh yeah, light work.
Trey, are you ever gonna win a varsity race?
Mm-hmm.
What are you gonna do about Will Pinson?
I'm moving up. I'm getting close. He's still just a Thunder Beast. I can't help it.
He's just not as much of a Thunder Beast as me.
No, he's more of a Thunder Beast than me. Not gonna lie, be real here.
But he won't be in the future.
Hopefully. I mean, I like Will a lot, but you know, hopefully his leg just falls off. He'd probably still be faster than me. Who knows?
He runs on his arm.
That's like 740 pace.
740 pace?
Yeah, because a 540.
740?
740. 1740, sorry.
Neck chin.
So, Tyler, tell us about
that's a neck.
Tell us about your strategy today. How did it work out? Clearly
not
did.
Really.
I mean,
not really.
Huge
yeah,
PR.
You PR. Yeah.
That was a big PR. So, I would have given anything.
Strategy worked out pretty good for me and Bennett today.
Yeah, not really for me today. It's all right. It's all right.
9.59 seconds. 9.59 seconds.
Oh, you gotta be specific, don't you?
My first place trophy?
Thank you.
Oh, Reed, what happened? You're supposed to beat me today. Before we get any farther, I just want to announce that Reed Trapp is running track this next 2019 track season.
That's why I got the first place trophy. Reed Trapp. 7th annual 2018 Life Chance Invitational 407.
First place. Individual.
So, where's my necklace?
Oh.
I think I got the first place.
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh. Second place. Oh. Whoa. You had to do it to him.
Okay, Bennett.
Second place is still pretty good. I mean, you know.
Interview.
Okay.
You're still
yes.
The first
Bennett.
Loser.
Okay. What?
Were you a little bit nervous when Trey came out and he was in front of you at like 2.2?
Yeah. Well, you know, nothing to worry about. It's typically.
Yes, you were. I was ahead of you for 2.5 miles. Don't even say you
were. You're telling me there was not even a little bit of you that thought you could hold on.
I knew I was gonna win all the time.
The cockiness oozes out of it.
Did you give 100%?
I'm not even as cocky as you are.
I'm not being cocky.
Did you give 100% or were you running for place?
I was running for place.
Bull crap, you gave 100%.
Okay, let me explain. When you run for place, of course, like it feels like you're running 100%, but when you're running your own race, right. I mean, you're obviously running faster.
You're running your own.
Wait.
So, do you believe you could have
won for the win? No. I definitely felt like I could have taken out and like gone ahead further, but like, and you know.
Bean, we discussed.
He was trying to give you a little bit of confidence.
Oh, he was trying to.
Did you feel like if you ran your own race, you could have won that?
The biggest thing you want to get, you want to improve with these races is obviously confidence.
Is your time, obviously.
Stop, I wasn't asking you. It's not your time, it's your confidence.
It's your time.
Yes, if you want to improve, what is this, there we go. Yeah, the biggest thing you want to improve going into sectional state is your confidence. I mean, then the time will come later.
Wait, so are you trying
these
to
other
tell
races,
me,
they don't matter for time.
Are you trying to tell me that Trey was ahead of you? He was ahead of the first place winner and then got gassed and choked?
Yes, that's exactly
Trey, Atlanta Falcons.
No, it wasn't that bad though. It wasn't that bad.
So you cannot roast on the Falcons anymore.
I went from first to third. I didn't blow 28.
Noah Flynn beat you. How do you feel?
I was really surprised. Noah Flynn came out of nowhere.
This man
Noah Flynn ran a 15:53 on this course last year. He's slow.
And someone,
how can you say that a 15:53 is slow?
I said.
Let's think. Anyways. So 15:54. What's your PR?
16:34.
So you're implying that you're very slow.
I was saying Noah Flynn slowed down.
Noah Flynn slow.
He should be slowed
Noah
down.
Noah Flynn slow. Noah. But who won? You were Noah Flynn. I am done with this interview. Back to Bennett. Coach Ashley, how do you feel about our team?
Oh, I don't want to be in that.
How do you? No, it's our vlog. How do you feel about our Coach Ashley?
Go.
How do you feel about our team?
I feel
what?
Great.
If
I did awesome.
Just calls himself slow,
y'all
move, you're
awesome.
In my shot.
How do you feel about losing to Mary Claire?
Do you want these?
Coming back after an end of season.
Yeah, where should
we
third?
Why is their so much bigger than ours?
hold on, let's think.
It's like twice
well,
the size.
Champions, varsity girls.
Mary
third place.
Well, in my defense, Mary Claire is Mary Claire, and she's great at everything that she does.
It's her reputation.
Bennett's trophy.
I knew that she was going to be here.
Excuse me.
Like I said, Reed's trophy.
Football team might be bad, but cross country team.
Okay.
Like I said, Chase forgot.
Good race.
You all did.
Excuse me. I have something to say about that. Our team is awesome, and every one of you guys ran your hearts out tonight.
Yeah.
Except for Bennett. You know how it is sometimes.
Oh
my God.
And
there you have it.
I was holding back. I didn't
Bennett,
even have
it. You got a little burn.
I got burned.
Bennett knows
burned?
I love him. Bennett knows. Bennett
said,
knows I love him.
You said I wasn't trying my hardest?
What? I just said you didn't do as well as...
I didn't do as well?
As Trey. Your buddy Trey Hurt.
Yeah, that's probably
I think
true.
That Bennett Brake was slacking just a little bit today. It wasn't his best performance. I'm kidding.
But it could have been. He could have been letting Trey Hurt feel good about himself.
That was what
I think that's what it was.
What are you doing?
Trey Hurt was able to keep up with these for so long.
Yeah, you know, confidence booster.
He was running for first. I don't care if Trey kept up to him. He won. I mean, behind me, of course.
It doesn't matter how you start, it matters how you finish.
It's a full 3.1-mile race, that's all you gotta know. What was that?
It's Bennett's senior year, and I just wanted to give him some confidence. So, I come across the line, 15:50, I'm feeling great, and I'm like, wait. This has been his only chance. Senior year.
It's literally his last.
So you know what I did? I walked back to the 3 mile mark and I walked the rest and ran at 18:50. I mean,
it's
17:50. Last chance. I wanted him to get that dub. Bennett, congrats on the dub.
Thank you. That is class right there. That is class.
Sportsmanship.
That you all did wonderful today.
There you have it, folks.
All right, another meet in the books. Hey, Trey. You know how much you're worth? You know what you're worth? You know what you're worth, Trey? Oh wait, that's a dime. You're not worth a dime, my bad. You're worth that penny.